Hi friends, today I will tell you how to create a meeting link with Google Meet and use it. So I'm going to the Meet official website, https://meet.google.com. So I'm clicking and I'm creating a new meeting, start instant meeting. So after loading, these are the controls you have. You can add this. You can invite people to your meeting, and then these are the microphone controls, camera, captions, share screen. You are having whiteboarding with Jam. You can change your layout for meeting. You have sidebar, title, and many others. You can change your background from here. There are many backgrounds available here. So then you can have captions, troubleshooting and help you can see your CPU uses and network stability. In settings you can use what video you want to send, resolutions of video you send and you receive. So this much is in settings, and this is in icon. You can see your joining info or meeting details here in show everyone or persons. You can see who are in your meeting. In chat you can see what messages or in call messages you have got. In activities you would be having whiteboarding only with your personal account. If you have registered to with the domain, you would have poll questions and much more. So this is how we can use a Google Meet with a personal account. So if you like this video, please like this video and subscribe my channel. Okay, bye bye.